exact to appointment, I went to the grove to meet my fair Phyllis and tell tales of love. But judge of my anguish, my rage and despair, when I found on arrival no Phyllis was there. Story.